बहुत एक्साइटेड हूँ क्योंकि बिग बॉस के बाद पहला अवार्ड है और परफॉर्मेंस देखने को मिलेंगी. सो आई एम रियली एक्साइटेड. मोस्ट लड़ाकू अवार्ड. पता नहीं, शायद स्टाइल.
Actress Mahira Sharma, who was recently seen as one of the contestants in the Bigg Boss house, has landed herself in a huge controversy. The actress has been accused by the organizers of the Dadasaheb Phalke International Film Festival of forging a certificate of appreciation by the committee. Mahira, who was an attendee of the event, posted an Instagram story on 20th February 2020 at around 11:30 p.m. showcasing that she had received a certificate of appreciation at the Dadasaheb Phalke International Film Festival, and that too for being the most fashionable contestant of Bigg Boss 13. From then on, the story has been copied and reposted by the fan pages on Instagram, with multiple media houses who have posted this as news on their websites. However, the official team of the festival issued an open statement saying that this certificate of appreciation has not been issued by any of their team members or the associates involved in the event, and hence it's considered to be forged. The statement said, "This immoral and distasteful attempt by Mahira Sharma to gain publicity and personal benefits by counterfeiting a very reputed award and showcasing her name onto a falsified category has created an irreversible damage to the brand's image and reputation. Also, to further the damage, multiple media houses and blogs have published this as news on their websites and blogs without verifying the source and its authenticity. These blogs are showcasing the person in concern holding the certificate with her name over the falsified category and are congratulating her for winning this title." The team issued an intimation letter of such an act to Mahira Sharma, asking her to take down all the misleading PR activities done by her and her team, and have asked her to share a written public apology to the brand within the next 48 hours. Failing to do so will result in legal proceedings against her and all the others involved in preparation of such purported stories and certificates. While Mahira thought she won the prestigious award, the organizers of the Dadasaheb Phalke Award slammed her for faking it. Finally, to throw some light on the subject, Mahira took to social media to clarify her stand. Stay tuned for more updates. Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.